Rajat asked me this question. Why do our bodies shake and vibrate when we meditate, and how do we solve it? Let me give you an example of a student who came to me about 3 days ago. This is Krish Eswar from simplifiedkundaliniyoga.com, and I truly, truly am blessed to be answering this question to you. May you be blessed by the Divine. And this student who came to me 3 days ago to get initiated into the Kundalini Yoga in our Sky Awakening workshop in Bangalore and Atinagar Center that we run here, when she came and sat down, when we started initiating her into Ajna Chakra, her body was shaking, her head was spinning like this. Constantly her head was spinning. I can clearly see the empathy from the Sky Master who is recording this video behind the camera, and her head is also going, yes, 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 I saw her head spinning. And clearly this was a problem. When we awakened the Kundalini for her and we brought it to the Ajna Chakra, the head spinning became more for her. And I called her aside and I asked her, have you been doing any other practice before coming to me? She confessed that, sir, because of this problem only I have come to you. I need solution. Whenever I sit in meditation, whenever I sit in prayer, I meditate and pray for 1.5 hours continuously. There is some kind of a mantra her guru has taught her. She repeats that mantra for about an hour or hour and a half every day. And I immediately realized that perhaps she has had an accidental Kundalini awakening because of that. And because the Kundalini life force has come to her Ajna Chakra, or coming to her Ajna Chakra and disturbing her, she was unable to keep her head still and body still, and the whole body and the head was vibrating, and there were problems in her meditation practice. And then by the end of the day, on the same day, we taught her Shanthi Meditation. Within a few minutes, her life force was brought with the touch of the magnetized hands of our Lady Master to Mooladhara Chakra from Ajna Chakra. Her head spinning stopped. Magically, it completely became all right. She came to our room when we were sitting and she cried and said, thank you so much for solving this problem. I said, don't thank me. Please thank our Guru, Yogiraj Shri Vethathiri Maharishi, who has developed and given this system of Shanti Yoga as a gift for humanity, so that Kundalini Yoga can become simple, easy and safe. So the answer to your question, Rajat, is please practice Shanti Meditation if you have learnt it. If you have not learnt it, kindly go to the Sky Yoga Master, Sky Yoga Center nearby, and learn Shanti Meditation. Continue to practice this regularly so that this head spinning and the disturbing vibration throughout the body stops. It will certainly stop if you regularly practice Shanti Meditation, preferably in a group meditation setting in a nearby Sky Yoga Center, regularly for about 2 to 3 weeks. And then you can conveniently practice this at home whenever you want, and whenever you feel like, you can go to the local meditation center and participate in the group meditation. Shanti Meditation is a secret for balancing our Kundalini Shakti so that we can safely practice Kundalini Yoga and we can easily transform the spiritual energy into physical energy and increase the amount of physical and the spiritual energy that we can store in our body and attract good health, long life, enough wealth, peace, prosperity, fame and wisdom. Thank you so much for asking this question, Rajat, and thank you so much for everyone for listening to this video, watching this video. Feel free to comment on this video. I'll be happy to respond to you. And don't forget to like and share this video with your friends so that everyone can benefit from this wonderful knowledge given to us by our Guru, Yogiraj Shri Vethathiri Maharishi. Be blessed by the Divine, and I will see you in the next video.